Okay, guys, here's our chance to do a really challenging question. What we're going to do here is make A the subject of this formula. At the present moment, as you can see, B is the subject. So how do we make A the subject, particularly when there are two A's? On the top, we have A minus 3, and again, A minus 4 as the denominator. So the first thing we need to do is multiply both sides by A minus 4, or if you want to think of it as cross multiplying that corner times that corner. It's still the same process. So let's multiply both sides by A minus 4. A minus 4 and times A minus 4. Okay, that will yield here B outside of A minus 4 equals, and if we cancel these two guys, A minus 4, A minus 4, we're simply left with A minus 3. Okay, let's expand the left-hand side. So we have BA minus 4B equals A minus 3. Now, what are we looking for? We're looking for getting the A's together. So what I'm going to do is throw the B, 4B over that side and the A over this side. So the 4B we're going to plus 4B and plus 4B here. And at the same time, we are going to take away A and take away A. All right, that's an A there. All right, let's do that now. So what we have here is BA, A minus A equals 4B minus 3. Okay, let's factor on the left-hand side here so we can make A the subject, and we can take A out. So it's A bracket B minus 1 equals 4B minus 3. Okay, let's divide both sides by B minus 1, and that'll make this A the subject, which is the outcome of this exercise. So let's divide both sides by B minus 1. So we're dividing by B minus 1 and B minus 1. And if we write it up here, it'll become A equals, and on the top we have 4B minus 3, all over, and the B minus 1 stays there. And that is our answer. A is the subject.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.